Buboy's happy. He's eating breakfast. It's good.
Yeah.
Hey, great job, Buboy. Manny's looking amazing.
How's the food, Buboy?
No comment. That must be good.
Good.
I was watching videos of Manny 13 years ago. He looks the same now from 13 years ago. Same speed, same power. You agree?
Yeah, I agree.
But it's a big fight? Important
only the,
fight?
Only the number comes up.
Just the age?
The age only comes up.
But you're doing a great job on the mitts too. How hard is he hitting?
How hard? Where do we see that? In August 21?
Yeah.
Thank you. Buboy, are you on Instagram if people want to follow you?
Yeah.
What is it?
What's your Instagram?
No, I don't have Instagram, but I have a blog. That's Buboy Fernandez's blog.
All right, make sure to follow Buboy Fernandez's blog. Thank you so much, Buboy. Great job. Guys?
Yeah, I'll send it to Sean. Yeah.
Buboy, they are on the card. Dado and Anthony Cuba. How was the workout with Manny today, guys? How was the workout today, guys?
Great run, great ab workout. Felt those today.
Good job. How's it going?
¿Tú hablas español?
Me? Poquito.
Ah, poquito.
Yeah, I'll send it to Sean anyway. So now.
Where are you following? All right. Awesome.
All right, yeah.
All right, there you have it. Tell them where to follow you, Anthony Cuba Jr.
Anthony underscore Cuba 24.
And where they follow you at?
Team Dado, TEAMDATL.
And Les, where they follow you?
Les Boxing. Thank you, Elie.
There you have it. Stay tuned right here. Elie. They had a legendary moment. It's like training with Muhammad Ali. It's like training with Mike Tyson. Yep. Iconic.
Training with A Division World Champion.
Yep. And how does it feel? You did what he was doing. You ran with him. You did sit-ups with him.
Great.
And you guys are on the card, Lester. They're fighting on the card.
Yeah.
It's exciting.
It's a blessing, man.
Thank you. All right. Yes, there you have. Hey, Anthony. Who should I throw in the pool really quick?
Yeah, that's me.
We're friends. We
have good doctor.
You think he'll be a good sport?
Yeah.
No, I don't know.
He's a cool guy.
That's so cool.
I don't know if he'll stay
don't
cool.
Don't throw me, though. I forgot my extra clothes.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Seckbach. Reporting. Do a quick little video.
Yeah.
Introduce yourself to everybody again.
Yeah, I'm Vito.
Vito, the chef?
Yeah, Vito, yeah.
You cook the best food for Manny Pacquiao?
Murray, the chef cook. I'm assistant. Chef cook Murray.
What's for breakfast today?
Filipino style, pinakbit.
Looks good.
Yeah, and this, paksiu.
Very good.
Style.
Buboy, how's the food?
Buboy.
How's the
food?
Muy bien, good.
Yeah.
Perfect. Chef doing a great job.
Yeah.
Everybody's happy.
Everybody.
What's more,
it's not a Filipino. The champ.
For the champ.
For the champ. Your prediction?
Yeah.
Five-star general. Right
good
there.
Fight.
Who wins?
Our pambansang kamao, Manny Pacquiao, the destroyer, Pacman, win, fight.
And then hopefully becomes president.
Yeah.
Manny Pacquiao eats for breakfast. He had a good run. He has a good job to do.
Okay. This pusit from Cebu, Boswaki.
Looks amazing.
Good.
Good job.
Bido.
Thank you. You're doing a great job, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
Amazing. Manny's looking in the best shape ever.
This is for the breakfast.
Breakfast for everybody. But I'm saying,
ayan gulay.
The chef. I'm saying Manny looks amazing. Your food is working. What's the most important food for a boxer? Most important.
Beef and chicken. Native chicken.
And what fighters should not eat? Is there anything fighters should not eat?
Yeah, should I eat?
Don't eat donuts.
No.
What's but this, sir?
It's a fish, halibut.
Halibut. This?
This is the
halibut. You have a shout out to anyone?
What do you make?
Shout out to the people in the Philippines. Keep supporting us.
Everywhere.
Bulalo soup.
Beef.
Should be healthy for you, huh?
Yeah.
Good. Elie, is this your plate, Elie?
That's my plate.
Elie woke up early, he's hungry.
But I told him, Manny's looking phenomenal, and it all starts from the food. If you eat healthy, you feel good, you feel happy.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.